Three, two, one. I believe we are live now, so hello and welcome. I don't know who's here right now. It looks like there might be no one here right now, possibly, or like one person or something, which is okay. Mitsu is not going to be here because she is watching her friend perform in a musical, which is really cool, so I hope that all goes well. Walls may not be able to be here because of something, I don't know, and that is okay as well. So I'm just going to start playing, and hopefully people join. My mom isn't even here right now either because I think she's way too busy at work. But we have traveled back through time once again, so now we are in the past. No. Wait, where are we? Are we in the past? Are we in the... Oops, this is not where I was supposed to... What I was supposed to do. I was, camera. I don't like the camera in these games. Seriously, I just want to look around and behind. Can I please do that? Okay, see, it looks like there's nothing down there. But then when you go into the future, because I believe this is where we're supposed to go. When you go into the future, there is spikes in that pit, which is interesting. I don't know how spikes just randomly spawn, but okay. So yes, I do believe we left off after traveling back to the future, or the present, I should say. But see, there are spikes down there, but there were not spikes there before. Something is fishy if you ask me. Either way, whatever. Let us go across the wall. And, I guess, do that for some reason. Okay. Now what the heck am I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to, like, run across the wall? What the? This seems difficult-ish. I don't like. Yeah, no, see that? That is gonna be impossible. Oh. Okay, wait. I know what I need to do here. Okay. So I must get up on top of this. Oh. Not quite like that. How about we redo that? I like the idea of that. Okay, so let's do that. Drop down, go over here. Can I please fix the camera? Oh my gosh, I hate the camera in these games. Seriously. Okay. Nope, not yet. We need much more time than that. Okay. Up there, now we go across. There we go. Oh, okay. That was a little bit scary. I was not sure I was going to be able to make it. Okay. And we did make that. Okay, so now across over here, and we have to jump back, I would assume. Yes. Alrighty. Hello, Mom! How are you doing? Ow. Just bumped my hand on the wall. Okay. Well, there is at least my mother here. But there's no one else. Right now, at least. So, that should be okay, though. Throw across those. So we does not die. Perfect. Delightful. Oh. Oh, hello! I guess I got to chop these guys up. You're super tired, Mom? Oh, that's no fun. I hope you feel better very soon, though. Okay. Hello there. Haha, slow motion. Oh, that was enough? That was enough to get that guy. Perfect. Okay, well, excuse me, sir. There we go. See, I like it when they do not get a chance to attack. Oh, no. Ow. Okay, so that still hurts me. Are you serious? Don't. Okay, well. Uh-huh. Okay. I'm busy. Being busy sucks. I guess. Okay, so we can go down that way. Or we could run across over to there. Probably? No, actually, I don't think we can. Huh. Although it does look like there is something over there. I don't know what, though. But it looks like there's something, and obviously water, but I probably cannot run across that. The prince will more than likely just fall off. So we will just ignore that and we'll come down this way, I guess. There we go. So I guess simple as that. I don't like that there's almost no sound for most of these, for most of the parts here. Okay. Jump back to there, and jump back to there. Why are they screaming like that for no reason? Alrighty then. I assume this cannot be pushed or pulled then? No? Doesn't seem like it can be. Okay, well. That sucks. Can you stop screaming in my ear? Like, what are you yelling? Die? Holy. Just calm down. Seriously, that's really freaking annoying. Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay. I thought that was gonna glitch me out or something because I jumped there. Just as a cutscene appeared. Oh my gosh! Can that thing seriously shut up?
Don't you know, Prince, you can't kill a shadow?
Who? What are you? I didn't hear anything you said to me. I guess that's what the thing's problem is. Let's just go over here. And I want... Excuse me. I want to... Hey! I want to chop this thing up. Thank you. So I don't have to worry about it.
Do you hear it? My blade calls for you.
Ouch.
I have more important
This is not going to work very well. I'm just gonna use this so I can get these guys very quickly. Because otherwise I feel like I'm going to die. Because if I get hit once, I am dead. Ouch. Okay, there. We got the one guy. Okay, now we just need the other guy. Over here. And go away, sir. Please. Please go away. Thank you. Goodbye. That's it, eh? Oh, no, that is not it. Are you serious? This is going to be impossible to beat now. Oh, my gosh. Okay. I'm wasting this power again. There we go. Oh, did that actually damage that thing? Shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Okay. Well, now I have none of those powers left. I don't really know what I should do then. Darn it. Yeah, okay, what the heck. This is freaking stupid. Here we go again, dying at every flipping part. Come on. Let us not do this. I just want to get past this piece of junk. And watch, it's going to put me so far back. It's going to put me at the very beginning. Yep. Look at that. What did I say? How did I know? Well, at least I know better now how to get past these traps. And if the camera could move, that would be great. I would love that a lot. Alright. A real pass, thank you. Alright. There we go, roll over that. Oh, okay, I actually did not see that before. Are you kidding me? Let's not do that then. I didn't realize I wouldn't be able to run across the wall. There we go. Keep going. Don't stop. Don't stop, Mr. Prince. Alright, come on, you slow moving piece of junk. Calm down. Alrighty. So I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna use Eye of the Storm power. Not with these guys. I'll do that when there's a bunch. When there's a bunch of those guys. Because it'll be so much easier. Alright, can we just get past this? Oh shoot. Oh. There we go. Hey, we got the one. Quite easily, actually. I would say. Oh. We pierced him, too. Nice. I like it. All right. So, oh, ouch. I forgot about you. Get out of here. You do not. Oh, my goodness. These things are annoying. Ah. That hit me too. Come on, roll away. Thank you. Stupid prince. Now you have no health left. Again. Don't go to the right, don't go to the left, I'm pushing right. Ooh, come on. Drop down. Do that. There we go. Alrighty, wait for this thing to pass. There we go. Now we jump like that. We jump over here. And we have this piece of junk who's going to be yelling die at us 1,000 flipping times. For some reason. There we go. There we go. I like that. Alright. So now, once again, I'm going to go over to this thing. Are you serious? Okay. This is ridiculous. I need to get these guys down quickly as possible. Because I don't like this. And then I block, and of course, does it work? No. Why would it? Come on, how much does it take with these guys? Seriously, I attacked them a bunch while I was in slow motion there. And I like how I block here now too, and they don't. Hey, Funny Fluffy, how are you doing? I cannot let go of my hand to wave because I will die. There we go. Excuse me, I am busy here. And I'm blocking! Stop not blocking. This is stupid. Oh my god. Have you not learned, Prince? And Junaid said, how are you doing? You have the Scorpion Sword? That's awesome. I am kind of just starting the game, so I have not gotten to that point yet. Right now I'm just trying to get past these guys. Which apparently are not very easy to do. Can I just, leave? If I could just leave, that would be great. I was hoping there'd be a fountain up here or something. Is it possible for me to drop down, though? Yes, it is. Oh, goody. Oh, look at this. There's health there. Haha. So, how are you doing, Junaid Sayed? I'm not sure how to pronounce your name, so I apologize if I get it wrong. But thank you for joining the stream. Okay. Now these guys are almost done, I am sure. There we go. Come on. Couple more. There we go. Alright. There you go. You're leaving? You're leaving already? Okay, bye. Thanks for joining for a little bit, though. Ah! Hey, I did not know you were there. Don't attack me again. Nope. You're gone. Thank you. Hey. You are doing alright, Funny Fluffy? Good. It is a very big game. It is, for sure. Oh my goodness. It is definitely a very big game. And I know almost nothing about it. For now. Run away. Thank you. Okay, good. Now they all... Oh gosh. Again, more? I don't want any more of these things. I want them gone. I got this. Smack. Haha. Stop it. Okay, there we go. Good enough, Sharon. You finished the game once again yesterday? Nice. That's awesome. I'm still only about however much of the way through the game as I am right now. I don't know how much percent or whatever this part is, so... But I am definitely enjoying it so far, so... That is good. What I'm not enjoying... Is these things constantly attacking me? Am I playing for the first time? Yes. Yes, I am playing for the first time. And also, welcome to you, Ganesharan. Welcome to you. Thank you for joining the stream. Alright. Oh, how many more of these things are there? How many more of you do I have to fight? Seriously, there's another one now? Stop trying to get me. Oh, it did get me. How many? They just keep coming. I can't fight all these things. I don't like this. Alright. Well, at least I dodged them all. And there's still, what, two more? One more? Two more. Because another one just popped in. Oh, goodness. Do I have to go over here and, like, chop down this door now before they continue or something? No. Because that's not even an option. Darn it. Okay, well... Oh. Need to break the walls by the fire dogs. Okay, that's what I need to do. That would make more sense. Oh, there we go. Okay, now, can I just kill one more and then leave? Thank you for telling me that. I was very, very confused. Okay, I just want to leave now. I probably did the wrong thing. Nope, I did not. I'm fine. Okay, thank you. Why am I playing this game? I'm playing this game because it's the first time I played it. I've never played it before. Thank you, Ganesharan, for telling me that, and hello, So Dreadful. So, hello and welcome everybody who is here. Thank you all so much for joining. I assume I just jump over here. Okay, good. That worked. I'm not dead. Thank you. Alrighty. Oh. Okay, this guy still hasn't quite seen me yet, so... Oh, okay, nope, that did not work. I was gonna try and sneak up on him. But nope. That does not work well. Come on. Alright. Come on, buddy. Come on, stop attacking me. Do the counterattack, thank you. Much better. Alright. Now. Where is the game wanting me to go? That way? It looks like it wants me to go somewhere. No, probably not that way. Over this direction, I guess. Feels hard for me to see. Alright, just drop down. Yay! Running around all over the place, and all I have to do is drop down. Oh. Lovely. Oh, okay, wait, you know what, I'm going, oh, I can't go back up? Never mind then. Excuse me, sir. Please just eat my sword and deal with it. Alright. Thank you. One more. No. There we go. That's what I needed. Now I take your weapon, and I throw this in your face. He blocked it! Are you serious? Now I have to fight him properly, like a normal person. Press that jumping button over that noob, don't fight with him, just run fastly. Oh, okay. Too late. Sorry. I'm already fighting them a lot. He's already gone, pretty much. Come on, one more hit. One more. You're not gonna attack. Oh, come on. There we go. That's it. So the jumping button... Oh. Over the news. And... That is not the way you're supposed to go, Mr. Prince. If you could jump straight... That would be lovely, thank you. Alrighty. Hello. Snake, shadow, thing, whatever you are. Go away, thank you, goodbye. Take your weapon. Haha. Alright, now I assume that there's nothing else in here of importance, I hope. If I'm missing something, well... Oopsie, oh come on, really? How do I get over this then? That's rude. I don't like. Won't you let me roll under it? That's gotta be what you have to do. You have to be able to roll under it. Yes. Stupid thing. I did try that. It wouldn't let me roll. Huh. Okay, well. Here we go. Oh. I am not going to do that quite yet. Uh-huh. I wanted a drink of my tea. Hello. Oh, did that not hit? Okay, well. Let's see if I can get these guys most of the way down. Come on. Come on. Come on, jump around. Darn it. Well, at least the dog exploded on them. What? Come on. Come on, buddy. Please just... Drinking tea. Tea is delicious. Love tea. Alright, there we go. Got you all down. Thank you. Now I go up the ladder. And that does not look like fun. To get your head stuck in. Alright, well. Jump back. Perfect. Oh, up this way. Okay. Yay. Oh, and the sounds just magically disappear all of a sudden. Because now there is, for some reason, absolutely no sound that exists. Which makes total perfect sense, does it not? I assume I jump over to here, yes. Oh, okay, and then I got to wait to jump back to there, okay. Now over to this, I guess. And I don't know where from here. Oh, okay. Up that way. Perfect. Just like that. Now, if I could get this to better see where I'm going. Oh, really? Yeah, maybe you shouldn't jump like that, huh? Sound like a good idea? I think it does. Okay. So again, we just have to jump back onto this thing. Can I see the ledge? There it is. Okay. So I assume I jump back over to there. Then I can't do that? What? Okay. Fine then. I guess I have to do this. Then I have to wait. Jump over to here. Oh, I should probably be on the other side of this then, though, huh? Alright. Now I do that. And jump back there. Perfect. Yay! I did it. Haha. I'm proud of myself. Yes, save it a game. And drink some more tea while I'm at it. Alright. Perfect. So how's everyone doing today? Hope you're all having a great day. Or great evening. Because for some of you it might be evening. I do not know. Oh no. There's more of these guys. Oh come on. I dislike these guys. Oh, I forgot I could do that. That's right. Haha. Slice them both. There we go. And again. And all over again. And all over again. And again. Yay. That sounds like a good idea. Now I assume I need to get the dogs to break this again. Over here. Come over here. Come over here. Break this. Break this. Perfect. Thank you. Now can all these guys... stop spawning. Thank you. Perfect. Did it. Lovely. Cool? Yes, it is cool. Alright. There we go. So we jump. Oh! I don't know if you guys can hear that. I can't hear anything he's saying, so I don't, you guys probably can't. I apologize for that. Okay. You think a sort of tea is better for you than coffee? Yeah, apparently. I don't know. Coffee has its benefits as well. Tea has its benefits. I don't know. I think everything in moderation. To be honest. Oh, what? Oh. You've never fought someone this fast, huh? Never fought someone this fast, lady. I hope you're attacking your own friend. That helps me a lot. Ow. Maybe I should not do that. Ha ha. Seriously, that I still couldn't kill any of them, even after that.
You will pay for this transgression.
Yes, you will.
Death becomes you.
Yes, death becomes you. Haha. Threaten the guys as you kill them. Alright, sorry, give me one sec. Probably is. I drink tea all the time. I've only had a total of maybe 3 coffees in the past 3.5 years. Yeah. Mom doesn't drink coffee anymore. Pretty much ever. So, I still have it every once in a while. Because I still kind of like coffee. I'm going to pick up this axe. I like axes. Not really, but, I mean, it might still be good. Can you run up? No? Okay. You can't run up. Well, fine then. I don't know why you didn't just tell me. I guess I'll go up this direction then. Haha! Found it. Delightful. Alright, now... I assume I don't jump to that thing that looks like a rope I can jump to. And instead... I guess I just run that way and jump back? I don't know. That worries me to do. I feel like that's what's going to cause me to die, so maybe I do not do that thing that is. Alright, so I go here. And then I go here. Okay, this is how I get over here. This make more sense, much more sense than throwing myself off a wall. Up to here, thank you. Now I guess up to there. Perfect. Just like that. Then over to the ladder. Haha! I found it. I found the right way. Again. Oh, hello. Hey! Hey, you! 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 Lady! You! Want to taste my serpent sword? I think you do. Haha, thank you. I hope you enjoyed my serpent sword and how it tastes. Thank you. Goodbye, sir. Haha. I missed some life upgrades. Oh no, where? Where? Where did I miss the life upgrades? You were just wondering what's that strange sound, then I realized that it's raining heavily outside. Oh goodness gracious. I missed life upgrades? Do I go back down this way? You said climb up. You said to climb up, right? Up here? At this direction? I'll wait on you, because I don't want to miss any life upgrades. I want as many life upgrades as I can get. I believe there's 9 in the game, right? I know I already missed 2. So, I would rather not miss any more. So you tell me, is this the right direction, or do I need to go back where I came from? Go back down this ladder. Back down this ladder, or continue up this way? No, it's a long way. Back. Far back this way? Back down here? And I probably cannot get back to it now, can I? Shoot. Oh, darn it. See, I always do this. I always do this. I come to a point where I end up missing junk. For no reason. I don't think I can get back, though. Yeah, no, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get back. Jump where you break the boxes. Up here. I assume, eh? Right here? Like, just jump forward? Climb up? That way, or? Nope. Apparently not that way. Okay, my bad. Alright. This is... I can't even see. Am I supposed to drop down here? I feel like if I do that, I'm going to die. There we go. That makes more sense. So that way. I don't think I'm going to be able to get the life upgrades now if I already miss them, because I can't get back. Oh, hey. Hey. Get off of my back! Seriously, in slow motion too? I hate these things. There we go. And again, another one. Darn it, I forgot I can't vault over you. In this corner here? Stop! Why are there so many of you? I don't want any more of you. Go away. Goodbye. Alright. In this corner. Which corner? Sorry, I don't see... Which corner? Because I can't... Are you talking about up that way? There's a ladder. I haven't played this game to this point, so I don't know where things are. I can't see anything that I can climb up. Yeah, I don't see anything. Bad idea. Don't do that. Oh no. I apologize. I probably already missed. Oh, don't drop that. Just drop down near to that stone area. Right here. Right here you're talking about? Sorry. I might have to look it up if I... Because I'm confused. Clockworks and gears. This area. Yeah, I think I may have already screwed it up. Down by the ladder. Over here. This is where you want me to go? Am I going the right way? Did I already miss the life upgrade then? I feel like I already missed a life upgrade. You never played this game, only Prince of Persia that I played was on NES. Oh, okay. One of the really old ones, then, eh? Okay, can I have a better camera? Alright. So I assume this is where you're telling me to go. Sorry, I'm getting confused, because I thought you were still trying to lead me to the, life upgrade. Oh, don't go down! Just go to the edge. Thank you. Now just stay there. Nope, of course not. Why not? Why don't you just smack yourself on all the saw blades you find, Prince? How am I gonna get past this stupid thing? I guess run along the other side? No, that doesn't make sense. I can't run along the other side and jump back. No. How the heck do I get... Am I just being dumb? I'm missing something, aren't I? This is easier than it seems. But... Well, run. I'm trying. I don't know when. I don't know when's the right time to wall run. Because every time I try it, it doesn't work. Like, what the heck? Oh, slow motion. Well, I screwed that up then. I don't have slow motion now. So, I don't know. Well, whatever, I guess. I have to restart that then. Because I don't have slow motion. Sorry. I screwed that up badly. That's confusing! I'm not used to... Oh, it actually puts me back here instead of like way... Oh my god. I would have liked, actually, in this case, if it put me way back further. Oh, don't. Thank you. That's better. Alright. Much better. Oh, there's more of those guys there. I don't want more of those guys. I'm done with those guys. Haha. Oh, can you? I'm so done with all these guys and this stupid assassin people. I hate these assassin ladies. They're difficult to beat. They suck. There we go.
Death becomes you.
There we go. Get all of them all at once. Thank you. I like that. Can you not? I don't feel like dying right now. I already did that. Alright. There's only one of you left. Go away, please. And of course, is there dogs? I thought I saw a dog.
No.
Good, I hope not. Oh, no. Really? I hate these things so much. Get off of my back. Are you serious? Get the heck off of my back. You suck. You stupid assassin lady. These things are impossible. There has to be a better way to beat those stupid assassin things. And of course, we're back here again. Oh, why not? Oh my god. You know what? Restart. I already have no life as it is. I'm not gonna be able to fight those stupid assassin things if I have no life, because they jump on my back and it's impossible to get rid of them. Alright. Come on. Come on. Thank you. There we go. Much better. I appreciate that much more. Now this way. And back over here. And drop down. Now we go down the ladder. Oh, that's nice. I appreciate. Can you seriously stop? I keep getting attacked so much. I'm not going to be able to fight anything. Assist me.
Why do you bother?
Come on. These guys cannot seriously be that flipping hard to beat. Unless I keep getting attacked like that.
You can match blades with me.
And again, don't fight them, just slow down time and climb up on your way. Which way do I go, right or left? I'm going right. For now, because I don't feel like fighting them. Alright, is there something special I can get up that way? No, doesn't look like it. Okay. Yeah, not fighting them is probably a better idea. Because those guys are freaking impossible to beat. And I have a sliver of health. I have literally nothing for health left. And these barrels aren't giving me anything. Oh, seriously, come on. Thank you. Now I have a thing, at least. So now I can at least slow down time or rewind time if I need. Only once, though. Oh, of course, the Dahaka. Hello. Thank you for joining me. I appreciate it a lot. Not really. Oh, God. Okay. Is he just gonna, like, stand there and wait for me? Oh. Oh. Oh, he is. Okay. Oh, don't go back. Come on. There we go. Nope. I am just leaving. Oh, can you go this way? No, you cannot. Can you? Am I forced to fight these guys? There's one life upgrade. Okay, where is it? I need to know where it is before I can't get it then. Because I'm going to screw it up and I'm going to not get it. And how far back do I have to go now? Just starting with the Dahaka. Okay, perfect. Well. Oh, shoot. That was completely unintentional. My bad. I accidentally jumped off. Not supposed to do that. You're just supposed to keep going. I don't like Mr. Dahaka. He's not very nice at all. Go to time portal, then come back. It will be there. Okay. So I just gotta do this quickly then. No, don't jump. Here we go, just keep going. There we go, over here. And this way. Alright. Now I don't know if I'm supposed to fight these guys or not. I feel like I'm supposed to because I'm not going to be able to run and jump to that transgression without fighting them.
You should be honored to die by my sword.
Assist me. Ow. Ugh. This is going to be impossible. Can I not just put my sword away and run and jump? Is that not a thing I can do? I know you could do that in Sands of Time, but it seems like in this one you can't just put your sword away. So if I have to fight those guys, it's going to be impossible. Come on. This can't be that flipping hard. Just go this way. Go. Run. Jump. Oh my god. Go and jump. I just tried that. He jumped left instead of forward. So stupid and annoying. This game looks hard. Yeah, it seems that way, doesn't it? There's just more puzzles in this one than there is in Sands of Time. More thinking puzzles. You have to think outside the box. But Sands of Time teaches you to look for a way to complete the puzzles without using any powers or anything. This one gives you powers, and you have to use the other thing. Can I please just... Come on. Thank you. That's better. Much better. Now I can't screw it up, or I am going to die. Oh, shoot. What? What was I supposed to do there? This is going to take an hour just to get past this one part. Like usual. Took an hour to get past just a single part on the last one, too. Come on. Oh, and then, of course, because of the lack of fountains in most places, it's very difficult to heal or anything, and there will be rope. Okay. There'll be rope just down there. Okay, well, now I see it. My goodness gracious. Wish I would have seen that the first time. Okay. This way. Just across. Like that. Okay. There you go. Goodbye, Mr. Dahaka. Get out of here. Haha, can't get me now, can ya?
No, sir.
Alright. Oh, come on. Hit the thing. Okay, that's not it. Will it be this one? Go up and hit the darn thing. Come on. Okay, this one. Not that one. So this one. Then I assume. Nope. Okay. So this one. This one. Now assume this one. Wrong. Jeez. That is ridiculous. Alright, there we go. That one, that one. Now this one. There we go. And last one.
Perfect.
Okay. Happiest moment. Yes. Because now I can finally say that I beat the stupid part. It's just so confusing. Just so confusing and so annoying when it doesn't just tell you. New sand egg. Oh, it lets you stock more sands of time. Well, thank you. I've been waiting for that. I have 6 slots there, but only 3 unlocked. I would like to have 4. Don't worry, I'm gonna go back. I just need to heal at the fountain right here. Just need to heal at the fountain. Then I'll go back, and there will be, you said, a life upgrade right there, right? So, let us forget that. And then hopefully I can go back and get the other 2 that I missed previously, which would have helped me probably a lot with that part. No, it wouldn't have. I would have just gotten hit a lot more. That's it. The amount of health I would have had would not have changed. In the grand scheme of things, anyway. Which just meant I could take more hits. And I would have taken more hits. That's it. Alright, I guess I could have saved before. Or just before there, too, but whatever. Okay. Ha. So go back this way. Jump down or jump across? Probably jump across. Probably smarter. There we go. Just like that. Oh, but then of course. Oh, wait. No, come on. Yeah. You can just wall jump backwards like that. Perfect. Okay. There we go. Come to pass some time portal. Okay. Well, that is where I am right now, right? I believe. Oh. The Dahaka is still there? What? Oh, go to the portal. Oh, this is the future, isn't it? Sorry. I'm going the wrong way. I misunderstood. I'm sorry. Okay. So go back to the portal. So I'm not supposed to go back through it again. Oh, no. Really? I'm not fighting you guys. Oh my gosh. Get out of the freaking... Seriously? That was stupid. You can get life upgrades later, too. Okay. Well, hopefully. Alright. There we go. Okay. Yeah, because I want to get all of the life upgrades. That would be a nice thing, so I don't plan on playing through this a second time. I just plan on playing it the once. So, dying open the zate. Well, too late. I already got back. It's okay. I was gonna quickly heal again. It seems like that got stuck in the middle of being attacked. Alright, no, we're not gonna save, because we already did that. Just need to heal. Alright. Okay, so how high does that go? Okay, so go when it goes up. There we go. Across. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're fine. Where's that wanting me to go? Oh, okay, there. roll under. Okay, that makes more sense. Got it. Hwa! Alright, now there's still rope hanging there. Okay, so again, when they go up, just like that. And across this way. Nope, not like that. Wait a second longer. Okay, no, these are going at the exact same flipping time. Come on. This looks like it makes more sense. Maybe. I feel like it doesn't. I feel like I'm still gonna hit that. Yeah, I'm still gonna hit that if I go. So let's just wait. Okay. Now go. Perfect. Did it. Yay me. Alright, oh, who or what is here? More of these things. Seriously, three of them? Do I have to get them to break this? No, I do not. I don't think anyway. I hope not. Ow. Is there still another one? No. Can I just roll under? Thank you. Stop doing flips. Oh, hi. How's it going, guys? You feel like getting attacked? Oh, that's not gonna work. Okay. Well. I like how you attack your friend. Good on you. Okay. See if I can just attack the one. Break him down. A bunch. No? Maybe not. Maybe that's not gonna work too well. Oh, wait! I did get him. So, yay me. Yay! Finally, that. The one time that attack actually works. Oh, can you not? There we go. Switch back and forth between them. Just like that. Perfect. There we go. Last one. Finally. Gotcha. Alright, now. Again, same thing. Jump back. Whee! 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 Okay. All the way at the bottom, and oh, of course, there's more guys over this way. No. Shoot. Okay, well. What? Are you serious? You can throw that through the water to the guy. I'm pretty sure it's only the Dahaka who can't be harmed by water. Or who can't touch water. This makes it so much easier to fight these guys. Ouch. Come on. Jump over. Split. Thank you. Split in half, sir. And goodbye. Oh, and there's more guys over that way, of course, like usual. Why would there not be?
On your knees, dog!
Haha! 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 I got the one. Come over here. Come over here. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. It's okay. Don't worry. Can I get past you to the freaking side? Oh my goodness.
I have more important matters to attend to.
Yes, I do. Like spiking this guy. Thank you. What is that? Oh, of course, there's another stupid what is it? Golem. It's a golem. That's right. I'm not going to call it an ogre. Because ogre is not right. Seems to be in much better condition this time around. Give me one second, I'm gonna turn up the volume.
Now how do I get it working?
How do I get it working? I don't know. How does you get it working? Let me turn this down once again, just a bit, so that we are not blasted by the sounds of stuff. What the heck? You're throwing crap at me? That's not nice, and I don't appreciate it. Oh, goodness. Haha, yes. Hit your own people. Hit your own friends. There we go. Need to watch this guy. flip. Perfect. Do a dodging flip. Alright. Can I jump out of the way? No, that's not what I wanted. Hit them. No, you didn't hit them.
You will pay for this transgression.
Come on.
Assist me.
Come on. How much more? There we go. Apparently I dodged at the perfect time. Not even intending to. There we go. How much more? Stop it! This is ridiculous. I am going to die from this now. Okay, I guess I gotta get him to throw to break this open. Sorry. I can't, I'm trying to concentrate on this. And of course, I die right there. Thank you. Oh, I like how I teleport. I have teleportation powers. I didn't know that. Oh my gosh! Can I please? Calm yourself for 1 second. Oh gosh. How much does it take with you? Just... You know what? Whatever. Fine. I'm done right now. I'll restart it. The life upgrade is while you see the big beast. Okay, that spike trap was a nice way to handle enemies. Yes, it was. And I'm gonna restart that because I'm... not happy with having zero health. Sick of having no health in this game. Dumb. And of course, restart way back. What the heck am I doing? I restart way back here at the very beginning, like usual. Come on. Oh, seriously? You did not touch me. Okay. I wasn't sure if I would actually hit that. Can I please just... Are you... Really? I can't even get underneath that right now, so I have to fight all these pieces of junk. Okay, well, it'd be nice if they didn't corner me like that and trap me, you stupid jerks. Come on. Break the wall by the beach throwing some stuff. Yeah, don't worry, I will do that. I did see that. I'm trying to do that. Just everything keeps getting in my way and killing me. And I'm dead again. Now put your sword away. Thank you. I'm not even gonna deal with you guys. Bunch of losers up there. Try and get me. You guys can't even touch the water either.
Next.
What? Goodbye. How's it going, guys? Okay, well, spike you two. Get out of here. That was quick and easy. They didn't even fight. Haha. I love it. Alright, yes. How do you get it working? Blah, blah, blah. Yes, that is the question, isn't it? How do we get it working? Well, we will figure that out, will we not? Right in the face. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Goodbye. Now, can I slice you down? Thank you.
He's no match.
Okay. You know what?
Try again.
Okay. Let's see how well that works. Okay, well, that did not work for me to block the thing. Okay, well, that still didn't break the wall? I thought for sure that would actually break the wall. But no, why would it?
Stop!
Come on. Come on!
A waste of my time.
Okay, well, come on. Out of the way. There we go. Club him. Thank you. Okay, get out of the way. Get out of the way, quick. Thank you. Finally. Now we stand here. Oh. Shoot! Really? I ran right into it. Oh, okay. Well, that still hit me. Darn it. Oh, okay, good. I can go in. Okay, and I almost died right there. Wow. Okay. So we gotta constantly roll under this, I guess. Stay at the corner. Well, this isn't gonna work. I guess unless I use slow-mo. It's my only hope. Can I go for like 5 seconds in this game without having zero health? Please? For once? It's been an hour of this. I've been playing for an hour and I've done nothing but die. 30 flipping times, and we're all the way back here yet again. Of course, like usual. Why not? All right. Can you stop falling down? I'm upset enough with you, Mr. Prince. Come on. Go this way. Thank you. Okay. There we go. Right over top. Now, I unfortunately have to fight all these jerks. Which I don't want to fight them. Can you not? Thank you.
Attack him now!
No, you will not attack me now. Because I'm just going to run away. Thank you. Get out of my face.
I have more important matters to attend to.
Yes, I do, which is why I'm back flipping away. Need health? Don't fight with stupids. Don't worry. I'm not going to fight with these stupids. Unfortunately, I have to fight the stupids on the other side, where the beast is, though. Oh, come on. Don't. Okay, over here. Spikes. There we go. Goodbye. Give me this. Now give me this.
It seems to be in much better condition this time.
All right. How do I get it working? Shoot. Darn it, that blew me up as well, or hit me as well. Of course it did. Why would it? Okay. Hey Adrian, how are you doing? Thanks for joining for a bit. Sorry I can't really wave at the camera like I like to. I'm in the middle of not dying. Can you? I am happy that did not hit me.
This fleshback thinks he can stop us.
There we go. You all get attacked by that thing. How's that feel, huh? Ouch.
Run while you still can.
Come on. Yes, can I please dodge out of the way? Thank you. Okay, well, we got one. There's only two left. How much more? You guys are basically dead. Just stop. Stop living. Stop living, just fall. Thank you. Like, what does it take? Oh, stop
it. Your time
it.
Would be better spent seeking sanctuary.
Yes, it probably would. All right. Huh. Hope you're all having a great day. Thank you. I hope you are as well. Give it that positivity goal. Do not worry. I am trying. I am trying. With the game, it's mostly just frustration. It's not going to be like... It's not going to be anything that's going to make me depressed or anything like that. It's just going to annoy me. Hello. Okay, well... Did that break the door? Yes, it did. Thank you. Oh, did it hubba. I almost got smushed. I would not have been happy. I would have been so upset. All right. Now I have four of these things. So keep it going. Keep it going. Roll under. Roll under. Aha. Roll under. Yes. Thank you. Thank you muchly. I appreciate it. Oh. What the? Okay. Nuh-uh. You're not going to do that to me, you stupid game. Come on. This way. Thank you. So I'm not sure. Okay. I guess that's all I need to do. No, you need to come back up. Thank you. Pop out of here. Okay. Well, careful. Roll. Thank you. Don't want. So I assume I have to jump onto this one and then onto that one. Yes. Okay, there we go. Finally got another life upgrade. Thank you, Ganesharan, for telling me where that was. And I apologize for dying 1,000 times before getting here. My goodness. The good thing, though, is that now I finally have extra life. Haha! Yes! You gained life upgrade. As the health bar increases, the prince becomes stronger. Press X to continue. Haha! Did it. Merci beaucoup. Now, all the traps should have disappeared. Gone. Goodbye. Thank you. Appreciate it. Don't want to be smushed. Thanks. And... keep it going this way. This is faster. Perfect. There we go. Now we have that ugly beast to deal with. I don't think you can get me in here, sir. No, you can't. Alright. So. Just trying to think here. I probably do not go up that way because it looks like I can't really do too much else that way. But if I go this direction, it seems like there is so much more that I can do. Like that. Do I have to get the thing to break this open too? Yes, I guess I do. Hello! Thank you! Okay. And goodbye. Ah! And look, there's a fountain. Not that I need it now. Because now I have full health. And extra health. Alright, but I go up on top of this. Now what does that do? That lowers that. Okay. Now I assume that's going to stay there for good, or it's just going to like constantly refresh or something, or not refresh. What am I saying? I don't know what I'm talking about. I have no clue. Let's go down this way.
Stop before it gets any further.
Can that beast hit us here? Yes, it probably can. He more than likely can. Can I please get a chance to attack? That would be nice. Alright. There we go. Just back and forth, back and forth.
I have more important matters to attend to.
Yes. Which is why I'm trying to get these guys quickly. There, that's what I was trying to do with all of them. That didn't work. Thank you. Goodbye. Give me this. I want this. There. OK, Okay, so Mr. Ogre can't really get us now. I don't think there's anything I can do up there. No! Haha, excuse me. It actually looks like there is, if the camera would work with me. Because it looks like there's areas I can climb up there, but I probably can't do that quite yet. I probably need to go up this ladder. So let's go up the ladder. And I guess jump over to here. Do I need to make him knock this down or something? No, probably not. Oh, yes! Oh, that is actually what I needed to do. Okay, cool. I honestly did not expect that. Alright, now what exactly did that do for me? That made it so I can get over to there? Okay. Don't. Over that way. Perfect. Did it. Haha. Now I zoom back over to here. Yes, ladder. Goodbye, Mr. Golem. I was calling you an ogre before. But I don't care. I feel like calling you an ogre would insult you, so I'm gonna keep calling you an ogre then. Even though you're really a golem. That's just what I feel like doing. Alright, so that is how we activate the clockwork and stuff. There, ho ho! Delightful, yeah, yes. Break all these barrels. Please break the barrels. Break one more barrel, thank you. Are you up there staring up at me? Or down there staring up at me? Oh, okay, so I have to make sure that comes down. Obviously. And then I run across to here. Haha. Now I guess I go across that one too. I would assume. That seems like that is right. Now from here, though. Do I drop down? It looks like I drop down. But I'm not entirely sure, and I don't know where to go once I do drop down. Okay, but yes, that does work. Okay, so now this way. Oh, and then there's that bar right there. Perfect. Okay, now nothing that way. There's stuff this way. So let's go this way. Ha-ha. 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 And ha-ha. Oh, okay. I was thinking I was going to go to a different place. All right, now go to here. Okay, we probably just drop so we don't kill ourselves. There we go. Now we're over here. Oh! I did not expect that. Okay, then. Yes. What doesn't deserve to win? You? I think I would agree with that. Can I, like, again, can I get a chance to attack? No? I can't? Well, to heck with you then, Mr. Whatever the heck these things are.
You should be honored to die by my sword.
Oh, is that so? Can you please?
You aren't worth my time.
There we go. This will make everything so much easier. Just beat them up like this. The only problem is it still didn't kill them. Of course not. Why would it? Now I can go back and forth between these two. So yay. Haha! What the heck? What the heck was that? Oh, thank you for killing a friend. I appreciate that. There we go. Come on, one more. There we go. Split in half. Thank you. I like it. Not really. It's kind of creepy, but whatever. I am fine with that. I guess we just repeat. So we jump up here. We get Mr. Ogre to knock that down. Yay! Yay! thank you, Ogre. You're being so very helpful right now. Even though I don't really like you too much. And I still keep calling you Ogre. Even though you're not really an ogre. Oh, come on. Go that way. Ladder. Haha. Stupid ogre thing. Alright, we pull this way. Come on. Keep going all the way around. All the way around. All the way. There we go. Delightful. Now we have the gears set in place. And there's no sound. Oh no. Really? Are you serious? Are you serious? Enough. Okay, let's try that. Let's see what happens there. Nope. You're not gonna get me. You're not gonna get me. Where'd the other one go? The other one die? No. Of course not. But I did. Don't even try it. Stupid creatures. Alright, I don't know where the game would put me back if I died now, so I really do not wish to die right now. All the way across into here. Oh, we have another little lever we have to push. Okay, cool. Delightful. Let us push this lever. Pull it all over the place. Make it work right. There we go. Oh, and then we just go over that way, I guess. Yay! Am I doing great? I feel like I'm doing great now. I didn't before. Oh, no, no, no! Go back. I did not realize there was this right... Can you go where I tell you to go? Thank you. Oh, what does this give me? Is it an empty chest? It's an empty chest. Yay. Ah, my ear. Very itchy. Sorry. Ah. All right. Oh, and then there's enemies that way? What? What about that way? But I feel like I'm supposed to go that way. Is that not correct? No, because that's where I came from. Okay, so maybe I do actually just go in this way. Hello there. That does not work, Prince. You know this. There we go. Now, where's your weapon? I want your weapon. Do you not drop a weapon? It probably fell down, didn't it? Of course it did. Why wouldn't it? Okay, down the ladder we go. I guess we just drop. Alright. I don't know what that was. The ogre is still trying to kill me. That's what that is. Alright. Oh, okay, there's a path directly to the ogre. Or whatever he is. So I guess I just drop down and go this way. Goodbye. Goodbye, ogre. I don't really feel like fighting you right this second, though. I feel like I want some health, but I feel like it's going to take me a long time to get back there. So maybe I should not be doing that, and I should just go over here and fight the stupid golem ogre thing. Oh, hello. Oh, that's what he was doing. He was throwing dogs at me. What the heck? Really? You, sir. What? Okay, you did not hit me. Just so you know. Ouch. There we go. Is this gonna get him this time? Oh, shoot. Seriously? Okay. Oh, you are home, Marika. How are you doing? How was your friend's performance? You said it was in a musical, right? Which sounds kind of cool. Okay, I do really need health. Like, badly. Is there no water thing I can go to get health before I fight the little jerk? Ha ha! Hello there. Fancy seeing you here. Goodbye. There we go. Goodbye, sir. Thank you for dying. Alright. No, please do not. I'm supposed to run over to here. There we go. And then this way. Oh, wait, no, I know where there was a fountain. Of course. Oh, what am I doing? Of course there was a fountain. It was right over here. I forgot about this. My goodness, I need this. I need this badly. Alright, there we go. So, Mariko, we got a life upgrade in here. Yay! That Ganesh Sharan led me to. My friend was amazing. She had the female lead and her voice was gorgeous in her solo. Oh, that's awesome. That's great. That's very great. And it sounds like it was very enjoyable, too. Alrighty. Hello, Mr. Ogre. We meet again. Now, please do not throw me off. I do not wish to die this time. Come on. Ouch. There we go. We go like this, we go like this, and then we just keep beating his face, or beating the back of his head, I should say. Darn it. And that seriously kills you! Instantly! Oh! Oh, that was enough. Oh, yay! Ah, ha, ha, ha. One try. Cool. All you have to do is rewind. All right. Goodbye, ogre, orc, thing, whatever the heck you are. It was a small musical, though. She's in a special class for musically talented people, and they make a musical every year. Oh, that's cool. That sounds like a lot of fun. She must really enjoy music and making music. Wait, excuse me. That should have gotten me to that bar. There we go. Thank you. And up there. There we go. Haha. Now, oops. Okay. Now we jump that way. Perfect. Did it. Haha. We did everything. I guess I'm supposed to get over that way. But I feel like this is way too much far for me. Oh no. Yeah, I feel it. Seriously? That was ridiculous. Oh, there's a lever up here. Okay. What does that lever do? Oh, it makes a platform. Oh, yay me. I find that out after I die, of course. That thing's gonna blow up and hit the other one. Perfect. Thank you. Goodbye. Now, can I please... Oh! How many of you are there going to be? There always ends up being way too many of those. Okay. My goodness gracious. And there we go. So your friend is obviously a singer, then, eh? Does she make any other... Or does she play any other instruments? Oh, five instruments. Okay. Her voice is great, too, so she fits perfectly in her class. Awesome! That's awesome. That's perfect.
I fear my time runs short. While I rush about activating towers, no doubt the Empress is busy creating the sands.
No doubt the Empress is busy creating the sands. Yes, she more than likely is. But don't worry, Prince. We will get there. I don't know what all that was really showing, but okay.
We did a something, I guess. A something is important.
Okay. So I assume... Haha, okay, that did work. Yay. Alright. Now, once again, this way, and perfect, just like that. Awesome. And now there's enemies. Oh, joyous day. Enemies. Lots and lots of enemies. Shoot, of course. Let's get blown up by enemies. Darn it. I got caught in two explosions. Come on. There we go. Much, much better. Alrighty. Now, down here. Haha. Haha. I just enjoy ripping curtains. It's fun. It's the funnest thing in the world to rip up a curtain. You know, it's I like pretending to be a cat. It's a lot of fun. It's cool. Mm-hmm. Very much so. And we have more curtains. Haha. Haha. Okay. By the way, we had our little Easter tradition yesterday. Children dress up as witches and cats and go around chanting good spells to people, and they get candy for that. Ah, I remember you telling me about that so long ago. It feels like that was so long ago. Honestly, I think we talked about that during one of the Kingdom live streams. I just have to go to the bathroom, so I will be back in a minute or so. Do not worry. Oh, I just realized I didn't put the right thumbnail on this. Oopsies. Let me adjust that. So we have the correct thumbnail on there. There we go. Now it's a correct thumbnail. Oh my goodness. That was the one thing I forgot to do. I wasn't even in a rush or anything to set it up. I just completely forgot to make it the correct thumbnail. Alrighty. It was on Halloween. Ah, yes, that's what we were talking about on Halloween. Sounds like you enjoy yourself. That's what I mentioned, as here we don't celebrate Halloween, and our Easter has a tradition of going from house to house and getting candy. That is right. I remember that. I did. There were other friends of mine performing, too. They just sadly had some trouble with mics. Ah. That's no fun. And it's too bad about the mics. Yeah. Okay. Well, here we go. The last bit of my tea is now gone. Oh, goody. I needed that. I needed that sand thing there. Yay me. Okay, now I assume I'm supposed to pull this lever. Or not. Maybe not. Okay, fine then. Be that way. But what surprise is there gonna be for me now? Oh god, there's a fountain. And I have to jump between these two things again. Okay. Oh god. That would be one of the scariest things ever for something like that, seriously. Jump through that. No thanks. Alright, save the game. Yes, I would like to save the game. Haha. So good, this is where we should end up if we end up dying now, this time. Now, I'm not sure if that was actually the way I'm supposed to go. If I was actually supposed to go somewhere else. That's probably the way I was supposed to go, more than likely. Alright. So we're just kind of going back the way we were, or the way we came the first time, I guess? I don't know. And there's, of course, this door that we probably cannot get into yet, at least. Oh. Oh, I have to fight you again? Do I really have to fight you again? Really? Oh, ouch. Excuse me. Okay, there we go. Beat his brains out. Come on. Come on, beat the thing's brains out. There we go. Nope. He's reaching that way, I think. Haha! I'm getting this dodging thing down now. Yay me! Haha! Yes! Ah! I think that went well. I think that went quite well. Ha ha. Now, I'm not actually sure if this is the direction I'm supposed to go, though. Not actually sure of that, or if I missed something up there. I probably didn't miss anything up there, because we've already been there before. So I guess I'm probably supposed to just come this way then. I've already activated the tower. So I guess we're done then. I need to get a new weapon though. A new secondary weapon though. There we go. I have an axe. My axe. Okay. I should have done that. That made me choke. Back up we go, back up we go, back up we go again. Oh, no, maybe not, never mind. Now back up we go again, and again, and then over to here. Oh, and of course, there's this guy. I like that these guys only take 3 hits, though. Perfect. Goodbye. No more sand things at all? Oh. Well, that's not very nice. Now, since I lost a bit of health with that stupid golem, we're going to drink a bit of water and save, of course. Okay. I thought I could be fast enough. But no, obviously I could not. Whoosh. Haha, that time I was. Alright. Now, I'm assuming this is where I'm supposed to go. If I'm not, and I'm just going completely the wrong way, well then, oopsie daisy, my bad. But. Oh well, I guess. Yes. Up to this. Then we kind of just have to jump over this and roll under, and we are good. What? Oh, that was very, very lucky. All right. Oh, here we are. Hello.
You seem surprised to see me.
Surprised only that you assist us along.
Why did you help me?
I don't know. I guess half because you were one of the others that knew where she could be.
What do you mean?
Like you, she knows her own fate. She is kind in the time room. But where you found it, she is significant. They say knowledge is power, but I say it is a curse. Knowing the day to morning of her own death torments her. The blizzard draws her. The blood of her heart.
And you wish she would fight a fate like me?
Maybe it would give her something to live with.
You said that was only half the reason. What's the other half?
She's in love with you.
I have known her whole life, but it was written in the time of her.
Sorry about the volume. Kaileena.
You should go.
Oh, and it broke right there.
The glass is more than half empty.
Okay, well, there we go. And now we have the lion sword. Aha! I read about this thing. I read about this sword, and I don't know what it actually does, so we'll find out now. This mystical sword lets you store energy. Use it to unleash the energy for devastating attacks. Hold square until the attack is released. Interesting. It seems interesting. Take it that you're busy. You talk about my mum? Probably. She probably is busy. Yeah. Right there. Right as I answer for her, she says that she is. Alright. So now we are supposed to turn this. I'm not 100% sure what direction, but I know that it's supposed to be turned somewhere this way so that it's possible to get down to there. Yes, okay, so this is another one of the life upgrades that I missed previously. So this is what I'm gonna go do right now. I think anyway, I don't even know what the thing am I supposed to do here now? Oh no. Really? Oh, okay, I can drop down to this one. My goodness. I did not even see that. Alright, so I guess I run across the wall here. And then wall jump up this way. There we go. Alright, and then to here. And no, that is not correct. My bad. I apologize for my stupidity. What else do I do from here then? Just jump down, I guess? I don't know. Oh, okay, yes, I guess that is it. You just jumped down. Lovely. Alright, let's go. Hope it'll calm down a bit for you. It's not good to be too busy too long. Need time to relax too. Yes. Absolutely, you do. Okay. Now, this should not be too hard, honestly. Unless that happens. Holy.
this should not be too hard.
What am I thinking? Of course it's gonna be too flipping hard. Come on. This is ridiculous. This is not that hard, Mr. Prince. What? I have to go all the way back here again. So, that's stupid. That is so stupid. Like, we even had a cutscene and it doesn't save at the cutscene before or after it. What the heck? Seriously, stupid. That's what I say. Very, very utterly stupid. Don't run sideways. Run up. Thank you. All right. I guess we use this. Waste it, I should say. Roll over here. Okay. We're good. Oh, goody. Look at that. Another sand thingy. Yay me. Alright. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to see this game, so... we'll just skip it all. Might as well. I don't know why it fast forwards instead of just skipping right through it. Makes more sense in my opinion. But whatever. There we go. We got the Lion Sword now again. Yay. 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 Come on. Come on. Let's go.
I got the Lion Sword. I'm good. Thank you.
Oh. Oh, nice. Okay. Cool. Alright. So now I don't know where this is supposed to go. I think that was the wrong direction. Okay, that took a very long time, thank you. And I think that is where we're supposed to go next. Yeah, that's where we're supposed to go next, but we're not going to do that. You were just asking to be killed. This isn't going to be that hard. This is why we're not going to remove the word Jinx, right? Right, I did not do that. I apologize for my stupid... Okay, but now we're going to do it again. Excuse me. As long as the prince prince cooperates. Oh, look at this. Ah, we can save, so we can at least restart right here. Why was it?
And then I choose not to save. Oh, what am I doing?
Come on, drink that delicious water. Now save. Yes. Speaking of drinking water, I'm gonna drink some water too. Perfect. There we go. What? Seriously? Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? Just die, Prince. Die. Go ahead. I don't care. Get out of here. I'll restart this because I already wasted two of those things. I need those. Do it again. Get killed. No. No. I'm not going to get killed. We did just now. But we're not going to a third time. Third time is not the charm. Where am I supposed to go? Am I even going the right darn way? No, I wasn't even. Can you please climb back up and go down when I want you to go down? No, that is not when I want you to go down. What did I just say, Prince? There we go. Now you should be safe. Okay. Camera. It would be nice if you worked with me. Alright. This way. Now. We simply jump from here to there. And don't die this time. Understand, Prince? You had better understand this. What? Oh no, okay, so now this. Seriously, no! That is not happening. Come on. Okay, so this one, I know we have to You die from an easy trap and then could just commit suicide. Well, I commit suicide because all of those things up at the top disappeared. And I need those. Seriously? Whatever. We made it through. I don't care. We get the life upgrade. That's good enough for me. He looks so angry in this one. But yay! Oh, let's watch him float into the air.
He's possessed.
Yeah, that's quite funny, isn't it? Alrighty. Ha ha! Life upgrade. Yay! Yay me. Okay, we did that one. Yay. That is good. Now all the traps are gone. Yeah, Friday off and took Monday off, so hopefully I can relax some then. Yes. You better. Keep up the good work. I shall keep up lots of good work. Why? I don't like all the sound of sand right now. Can the sand sounds just, like, calm down? We have, like, an ocean of sand. It's annoying. So how does I get back? This way, I guess. Yes. Like that. Perfect. Yay me! Alright. Did it. Now... which way am I supposed to put this? I believe this way. Is that correct? No. No, that is not correct. Oh, but before I go anywhere else, actually... I need to go back one or two places. Because there's something else I missed, too. Another life upgrade. Okay, this is the one I need to go to. But we're going to wait a minute so I can go back to the other. Yeah, both Friday and Monday off, because Easter I'll take Thursday off, as I'll go to an orienteering camp in Turku. Ah, cool. I think I remember you saying something about that. And it sounds like a lot of fun. So what is... Come this way. Come this way, buddy. You want to come this way, huh? No? No? You don't want to come this way? Oh, jeez. One hit kill for those guys. I believe this is where I'm supposed to go to get this that I'm talking about. But yes, what is going to be happening at that orienteering camp? Oh, keep going. Don't stop. Don't stop. Keep it moving. Put your drinks up. Alright. There we go. Keep rolling. Oh.
He's the one of the Empress Ghost! Yes.
Yes. Holy! Get out of here. Thank you. Jeez. That was very, very loud. Oh, can you not? Goodbye. And I just hit it once. Oh, goodness, that's funny. Alright, I don't think I need to... Nope. Now that was just ridiculous and insulting. Alright, so yes, this is where I need to go because I missed this one a long time ago. I knew that there was a way to get up here and I did not know how. And you completely missed, Mr. Prince. Good job.
I overestimated humans.
There we go. Perfect! Thank you all so much for dying. I like it. For some reason. Alright. Yes. Now up over here. This. Okay. I screwed that up. I did not go fast enough. Oh, wait. Maybe I did. Actually, nope. I did not go fast enough. Interesting. There's more in this area, too. Are you supposed to am I coming here earlier, much earlier than I'm supposed to? I will start to train for the summer. There are small competitions too, but I won't attend. I'll just do some more training. Oh, okay. That still sounds like fun, though. And I bet it will be. It will be lots of fun. For sure. Alright. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Go in there, yes. Haha! Alrighty. Now, this is going to be quite fun. Not really. Oh, perfect. Okay, there we go. Alright. Ow! Excuse me. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Okay, we're fine. We're totally fine. I am just going to use this because I don't feel like doing anything else fancy right now. Perfect. We're good. We got this other one too. Yeah! High five. As I look away. Okay, look again. High five. There we go. That's how you do that. You don't look away as you give a high five. Oh! Oh no. Ugh. He's possessed again. Oh! Creepy. Alrighty. Haha. Third life upgrade of the day. Haha. Fourth in total. I think it's the third one of the day. Third one from just today that I've gotten. Yes, it should be. Excusez-moi. Alright, so I think that's 4 out of 9. I believe there's 9 total in the game, so. Yay! We got about half-ish of them. And now, I assume that this here will do something for me. Yes, it allows me to get into here. For some reason. I don't know if that's really important for me. Oh, but there's a treasure chest. That's also empty. Yay me. And I feel like this is someplace I'm going to have to come at another point in time. But I could be wrong. I do not know. 100% for sure. I don't think there's anything else I missed that way, though. I don't think. Although I'm probably very, very wrong. Very, very wrong. Alright, going past. Okay, there we go. That's not very nice. Go through. Perfect, because I always miss my chance at those ones. There. Save at the game, yes, please. Merci beaucoup. Alright. There we go. Now we're going to get to the second tower. Were you not already here, creature? Go. I think I would take its head right off. Nice. Perfect. Alright. There's nothing I can do that way, it doesn't look like, so we'll just go straight up, I guess. Stop attacking me. You guys upset me very much. Thank you. Hate those things. They attack way too much. Oh no. Oh! Really? Well, at least I'm not dead, so I'll just ignore it. Stupid. Get attacked way too much in this game. Way too darn much. Drop. Jump back.
You have made yourself many enemies this day.
I made myself many enemies this day? Oh, what? Just because I attacked you? Suck it up, poor baby. Really? I don't think that one guy is that important. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm gonna smack you, Prince. I'm gonna smack you very soon here. Alright, what am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to get up there? Probably missing something, like usual. Oh, yes, that camera angle helps greatly. Oh, okay, so I'm supposed to go down this way. then down this way, and then like this. No, that's like just out of reach for me to do what I need to do. Well, what in the heck? This looks like ridiculousness. Tend to write many messages? Too long messages? Nah. Nah, I don't think so. I guess we just run across the wall here. Okay, that makes more sense. What am I... How did I not think of that? What is wrong with me? There we go. Hi, I'm not gonna attack you guys yet. I don't feel like it. Quite yet. There's an empty treasure chest over here I need to open for some reason. And I guess there's nothing over that way, so now I can come this way, I guess? Goodbye. You guys are so easy to beat, you know that? Those two, anyway. Perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. Oh, it's probably timed. Oh, yes, that was timed. Okay, I knew it was timed. Oh, but look at this, there's another empty treasure chest. Yes! Getting all the empty treasure chests. Maybe at some point one of them will have a treasure in them. They used to. They used to pop up saying, artwork unlocked, or whatever it was that it said. Haha. There we go. Alright, so now if we drop down this way, we are on the other side of the wall. So we should be totally fine. And I don't know what does goes this way, but this is not the way we're supposed to come this way. No, it does not. Oh, you could climb up that vine, ivy, and stuff, Prince. I'm sure you could. Come on. But no. Why would you? Okay, so I guess what we're supposed to do is... Oh, of course. This. Yes, did it. Okay. So now we go this way and this way and this way. And then we run across, I guess. Oh no. Oh no. Ha! I still made it. Oh, that's awesome. I can't believe I actually made that. That was awesome. All right. Gotta stretch my back. Is there an achievement called Open All Empty Treasure Chests? Probably not. But there's probably an achievement for Open All Treasure Chests. Whether or not they be empty or not. Oh, what? Okay, I literally could not hear any of that. And I just realized, too, I had the volume blasted up in your guys' ears, so I apologize if that ended up being too loud at any point. Oh, ho ho ho. Smack. That still cannot kill them in one hit. Or, what the heck? Really? Oh, God. Seriously? Go. Slice and dice. Perfect. Seriously? Stop it. Stop it. Get out of here. Nice. Yes! It was very nice. Yes. I think it did hurt. I think it hurted a lot. Although not me, because we're totally fine. Perfect! Lovely, delightful, and delicious. There we go. Any more enemies? No? No more other enemies? Okay, what's this? Is this a button? No, I guess not. I honestly do not know. This area is foreign to me. Oh, of course, birds. Calm down, birds. Really, just calm down. There's no need to screech. That looks like an empty abyss over there. It's late, you need energy tomorrow, we'll have swimming, and I hate it. You hate swimming? You'll go now, so have a nice stream and a really nice week. Okay. No problem, enjoy your night, have a good night, and enjoy swimming tomorrow. Try to enjoy it. Swimming is fun. And we'll see you again very soon, me too. Alrighty. I may end it very soon, too. Because I feel like this is getting quite far, and I feel like the next puzzle area here is going to take a very long time. So I will probably... Birds, I'm down here. Hi. Yes. Hi. How's it going? Thank you. One more? Okay. Thank you, birds. Ugly birds. Alright. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back over here and I'm gonna save. And I'm going to end it here. So, once again, as usual, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the live stream. I certainly did. It's always a lot of fun to play these games and to chat with you guys. Oops, don't press random buttons, please. yes, it's always a lot of fun to play these games and to talk with you guys, and I really appreciate you all joining. So thank you to everyone who did join. And on Friday I will be doing some more Skyrim as usual, and then Monday back to some more of this, some more of Prince of Persia Warrior Within. So I will see you all again very, very soon on Friday probably, and of course a video on Wednesday like usual. Oh, I don't blast people's ears, please. I'm just gonna eject this. Let's get it off of that and put it on, I don't know, put it on this. Sure, that sounds good. Alright, so I guess I don't think there's anything else I really need to say. I can say an early happy Easter, I guess, to you guys, but I will probably say happy Easter to you guys on Friday. So I think I'll just leave it for that. So once again, thank you all so much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day / night / whatever time of day it is for you and your week, and I will see you all again very soon. God bless.